staring at him like he's a zoo animal. People are booing. People are booing him.
I appreciate your faith in me, folks. No, I can't.
Oh my God. Joe, you got a pee, buddy?
Just did.
Welcome, Fred.
Here we go.
Okay, so an audience is here to see a play called Arabian Nights. It's our show. Joe is our genie, and we literally control his movements.
Showtime.
So this is our friend Chris O'Neill. He's a Broadway star from the Book of Mormon.
Life is tough. If only I were a prince. What's this junk?
Oh, here comes Joey.
Are you a genie?
Yes.
Can I wish for anything I want?
Genie does as you wish.
Genie does as you wish.
Can you fly?
Genie does as you wish.
Turkey.
Can I wish to marry the princess?
Genie does as you wish.
Can I wish for unmatchable power?
Genie does as you wish.
Genie, I wish for a palace.
Genie does as you wish.
He has destroyed the whole set.
I got caught right in the throat with the rug.
You're not done yet. That's just act one.
The finest palace I've ever seen. Genie, I wish for the princess to be here by my side right now.
Genie does as you wish.
It's the most magnificent palace I've ever seen.
All right, where is our loser?
Today you are working at an outdoor parking lot, tending to the gate as people leave.
Okay, what else?
Hang tight, dude.
All right, Murr, don't worry about the rest of the puzzle. Just go on to the next thing.
Hey, how are you? Hey, hang tight, dude. One second.
Murr, right under your desk is a box. Open it. You see what it is?
Oh, you see it?
That's it, buddy. Both legs. Shave him up. He can leave when you're done shaving your legs. Now we want you hairless before you get out of here.
Just hang tight one sec, okay? Just gotta shave the legs real quick.
You're gonna shave your legs?
Hang tight, dude. Hang tight.
Sure.
How is everybody in Jersey so nice?
This guy's weirdly into it.
Murr, you unbelievably caught an ally at the end.
And he's filming him.
How long is this going to take?
No, it's going to be super quick. Just hang tight, dude.
Let me know when you're done, okay?
Yeah, have a seat, gentlemen. You know how hairy I am?
I can't talk to him while he's shaving his legs.
Oh, you've never seen this before?
Missed the spot. You're great, man.
I know.
Almost
I can...
there.
Unbelievable.
Good job.
Wow.
Ah, here we go. Yeah. Finally.
Hang tight, dude. Hang tight. I'm almost done. Looks good, right?
He's bleeding.
It's an active blood scene.
Thanks for hanging tight, dude.
Murray!
Wow.
He got lucky on this one.
He got so lucky.
Oh, good luck with the next guy, buddy. He's already pissed.
Yeah. All right. Thank you, sir. You know, the price is a little higher than usual because you stayed here so long.
So are you f***ing nuts?
Oh, my God.
I'm telling you right now, don't f*** with me.
He opened his door.
No, it's for, you know, I'm confident, it's free. It's on us.
Give me my f***ing card, though.
It's on us. Here's your card. You have a great day. Hey, by the way, you ever hear the TV show Impractical Jokers?
Jerk off.
You're lost. So today we're here at the Complex NYC.
All you're gonna do, buddy, is go up to people who are working out and just stare at them.
Just stare.
That's it.
Stare at them.
Until it becomes so uncomfortable that we all can't take it.
Probably not gonna annoy anybody, right, buddy? Everybody's in a zone. They're taking their fitness seriously. The last thing they need is you coming with those baby blue eyes. See this guy putting the weights on? Sit on the bench in front of him, but facing him, and just watch him work out, buddy.
This is weird. This is weird.
Let's see disgust behind your stare. Let's see surprise.
Joe, go right up to the treadmill and stare at that guy.
Here it is.
What is this?
Well, some tables are harder to break than others. Sometimes you need to get off the top rope.
You guys.
I mean, that's what I want to see.
I mean, that's it. If that's not a hint, I don't know what is.
Does that table next to the ladder break or not?
Well, there's only one way to find out, huh?
Oh!
Oh my God!
Everyone in the restaurant is watching you, just anticipating the jump.
Do you want to back up? I mean, this is happening. I'm a manager. No, it's good. It's a bit low. I get you 2% off your check.
Look at the carnage.
Somebody threw a towel at him.
I'm a manager.
All right, yes. So it's Joe's punishment today. You might notice he is not with us. Mm-hmm. That's because we sent him on a wild goose chase today while we post up at his house and prepare his birthday gift.
It was just his birthday the other day, yeah. So we decided he needs something really big.
Right now, our crew is inside Joe's house, helping us get his present ready.
We're just gonna hang today and wait till he gets here.
So this is where it says to go. I guess that's what we've been driving for.
Guys. My family is in trouble. My house has been invaded.
Joey is now pulling up to his house. He has no idea what to expect.
Happy birthday.
Oh. Here he goes, he goes.
All right. So my whole house is covered in wrapping paper. Including my furniture. All right, so the floor is gift wrapped. This is insane. This is some serious, this is a fire ass.
We've hidden Joe in the reception area.
Four, three, two,
go!
Welcome.
So stupid.
Am I supposed to be waiting here?
Yeah, wait there.
Joe, take a phone call.
Cassion Dominica turned is at law.
You fell downstairs?
Oh, fell downstairs? How many stairs? One, two, three stairs? You may be eligible for a large cash settlement.
What's that, dog bite?
What's that, dog bite?
Bite back with Cassio and Dominic.
Bite back with Cassio and Dominic. Attorneys at law. Mesothelioma. Fibromyalgia. Asbestos. Heat and run. Mercury poisoning. Lead poisoning. Medical malpractice?
What's your number?
1-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8-8
walked out of a scene.
Yeah, they're ready for you.
We lost!
So we are here at Foxwoods Resort Casino for his legendary punishment.
That's right. You'll be addressing the crowd at the live tribute show, Legends in Concert. And you'll be using this microphone. But the voice coming out of it won't be yours.
It's going to be our voice. You get it? Our voice comes out of the mic.
I get it.
I will be reading off official Foxwoods pre-show announcements with tweaks that we've made.
We made some tweaks.
Oh, one or two small tweaks. Uh-huh.
Huh? Hey, you want to practice?
Sure.
That's Q on the end. He's cool. Joe's in the middle. He's cool. This is Sal. He's cool. I'm a douche. You ready to announce to this crowd?
Oh, man.
This is a big show with Foxwoods.
This is a Legends in Concert.
I've seen this. It's like the greatest impersonators singing like the best songs that you ever heard.
Yep. Tina Turner.
Yep.
Michael Jackson.
Lady Gaga.
Lady Gaga.
Getting warmed up by James Murray. All right, pal, here we go.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Biggity boom. Welcome to this evening's performance.
Fire exits. Look around. We have an exit there, and there, two back there, one over there, one right behind me. These... Oh, I just got an announcement from my stage manager. There is a car outside that left their lights on. License plate 69, fart 69. Biggity boom.
All right, if there's a fire, remember to stop, drop, and roll like so. I'll now roll, just stop, then drop like this, and then just begin to roll. Notice I'm still rolling.
Thanks. That's it. Oh god. It might be a pew. Sorry.
Oh god. Oh, sorry about that.
I'm gonna ask for quiet, please. I said quiet.
Who here wants to hear a black joke?
Off the stage.
Thank you, everyone, and enjoy the show.
You look like a psychotic teacher who was fired even though he had tenure, and now you're coming back to put a pipe bomb in the recycling bin. You're wearing a shirt with a devil on it. Like, what are you doing?
Oh, I thought you were talking to Joe.
All right, I think Q looks too suspicious. So let's start with Joe.
What is that?
That's a duck caller.
It's a duck call.
It's hunting season, Joe. Here it is, a duck caller.
Did you get shushed? No one?
Okay, Q, you're up, bud. Oh, Q's got the old New Year's Eve rattle.
Party like it's 1999, bitch. Nice, Joe, nice. No stretches! Let's see what Joe pulls out. A balloon.
A balloon!
Meaning what? Stop, now that's your breath sprung on my face.
Here we go!
God.
single shush.
All right, Q, you're up, buddy.
What, look at this, look at this. What does he got?
Pull it out, buddy. What is it?
What is it, bud?
Is that an air horn?
Oh, going down the gauntlet. There's no way you're getting out of that alive, buddy.
Oh, that's clearly something. I mean, why? That's clearly something.
Hey, everybody.
How's it going, guys? How are you today?
How you doing? My name is Sal Vulcano.
I'm Brian Quinn.
Together, we own a security solutions company. Okay, so let's go on. Okay, so innovative home security products that we have brought to market. This is exciting, guys. It's tomfoolery, it's trickery, right? See, he's like, I don't know.
I have a question with this one. Is it to maybe make the intruder think I might encounter some martial artists here?
Like a ninja lives here.
Man, let me get out of here. This could be a dojo.
Could be a dojo? a big ass boulder. Let's see how it works.
Look around, guys. What's on the machine?
So I'll be the burglar breaking in. So I'm like, oh yeah, I've been scoping out this house.
Uh-oh. Who's that?
Oh, I see some diamonds I'm gonna steal. Creak! Creak!
That's a telltale sign. I push the button.
Who's speaking Chinese?
Today, we're at Bridal Reflections, helping brides-to-be pick out that perfect wedding dress.
While helping the lovely lady shop, we'll have to do and say what the other guys tell us.
If you refuse anything, you lose.
I do not have any lines in this intro.
Murray, your hair looks good like that.
Remember when you used to wait, let your hair grow out, and it looked like a duck was taking a in your head? Like, you look like you had a duck on your head? Like you had a duck with a bald back.
What are you talking about?
Murray, I came to you and I said, bud, what'd I say?
You said you look better with much, very short hair. And to your credit, I look very good with short hair.
Hi, ladies, how are you? Come back this way and I'll get you a dressing room.
You can try the monitor? Sure. And then bring them out here. Let's take a look.
This is not the one.
The pink one is not the one?
No, I saw it over there.
Is the purple one correct?
The purple one is correct.
Close the door, Mark. Go in there and close the door.
Okay. Awesome. Just give us 1 second. so these are both for you to try on, but this was not the correct one.
Mara, pop your head out. Pop your head out. What's the style number?
What's the style number?
What's the style number on it?
749. Yeah, so that's the wrong dress.
Get in there and get the other girl out. Kick the other girl out and close the door on the other girl.
Okay, great. Great. Okay. Okay, they're ready, so go for it, hon, and we'll be right here waiting to see how it is. Okay.
Mur, ask her to move out for a second and go in that room and shut the door.
Excuse me for 1 second. Yeah, sure. Thank you.
Now start crying.
She went in the room with the girl.
All right, come out. Go to the door and go, hey, what are you guys talking about?
What are you guys talking about?
I'm helping her get on the dress, is that okay?
Oh, okay, I'll be right out here.
Oh my God.
Well, Q lost, so today, this is happening.
Yeah, get out of my way, people. Get out of my way.
It's the death chair.
We control everything.
Oh,
Here comes Q.
Looks like a lunatic.
So Q is now in the death chair. We control the chair itself,
the megaphone,
the leaf blower,
and the confetti cannon.
Basically, just think about the jazzy amplifier.
But this is a punishment, so Q can't turn anything off.
This is so stupid.
Clutch.
There
he goes. Oh my God, he's going so fast.
Got him now.
Guys, slow it down.
Hang on, Q. Run right into him.
This is my favorite spot so far. What you reading?
It's a leaf flower.
Peace out. Call me.
Hey, you guys celebrating something? I love celebrations. What are you guys celebrating?
Life.
I love life. It's a celebration.
Right. Shoot at me.
The shit stuck. The shit.
A little help.
Oh, thank you.
Eat my dust, suckers. I'm a tornado. I'm a silly little tornado. Let's go out of the park. This is my park. I'm the big boss. I'm a nasty boy and a big boss man. Hear me now. I'm the number one nasty boy. Hear me now.
Hop on, boys. Hop on, fellas, guys.
Party!
Yeah, you big red. I'm a skank sandwich. You want a bite? Do you order the skank sandwich? Who ordered the skank sandwich? You want a bite? Everybody, watch how powerful my chair is. I'm gonna take down this barricade in 3, 2, 1.
Wait.
Drop the mic, I'm out.
Get me out of this chair.
We're in the middle of a cornfield, and Sal,
for your punishment, all you have to do is get from one side of the cornfield to the other.
The only rules are you've got to hang on to that guide rope.
Guys, I tell you right now, if it's a haunted maze, I'm gonna go down because I'm gonna punch someone. I don't take haunts well.
Look out!
There's one thing Sal hates more than germs and cats. It's haunted houses, ghouls.
Getting scared is like his worst fear.
I'm telling you right now, if there's monsters in there.
You're acting like a child.
And I know they're not real monsters and they just tickle you instead. I'm ticklish too. I'll still punch if I'm getting tickled.
There's tickle monsters in the cornfield. Right. Busted. We're busted. Grab the rope.
If someone comes at me, this is expensive equipment?
Yes. Hand on the rope.
Hand on the rope
and get walking.
If anybody comes out, I'm liable to punch you. And I know there's not such a thing as real monsters, so. Oh my God! There's a little girl in the dress staring at me. Who's the girl in the dress staring at me?
What girl in the dress?
There's a little girl in a dress staring at me.
She's not supposed to be there, buddy.
Well, she's there! Is she a ghost? You lied, it's a haunted maze!
Guys, I'm not walking toward that little girl.
What are you talking about? Go, follow the rope.
Holy sh**.
Don't, I'm scared out of my voice.
Did you pass her yet? No, I'm staring at her.
Don't stare at her, that gets her angry.
Guys, I'm not, she's telling me to come to her. You know what, let's just get it out of the open. You see, little girl, I will not hesitate to punch you. I can't go near her. Oh my God, that's really weird. You need to go find an adult. I know, I'm gonna look so stupid on this camera.
Yeah.
I get it. My face is gonna be like a big fishbowl right in the camera, like, and I'm gonna run and everyone's gonna mock me. Oh my God! Damn, air horn blew. I fell on my face.
Hey, Sal, you haven't seen any birds in there or anything, right?
No.
So, all right, so something's keeping those birds away, I guess. All right, cool, thanks.
Oh. What is it?
It's a damn scarecrow.
Oh, that's why there's no birds.
It's gonna jump right on me. Oh, man, I don't want to pass this. I don't want to pass it. I am not walking past that thing. This is where it goes down, man. I will take a swing at you. Oh, this is the worst.
Ah!
You son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. You ass. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. What the f*** is that? That's not sh-. Enough.
It's not a Sal punishment without heaping piles of sh-. It's just not.
I'm sinking. I'm sinking in the sh-. This sh-. All over me. Oh, God. I'm going to throw up. I still like sh-. What the f*** does that mean? No, 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 no.
That's it, bud.
There you go, pal.
You did it. You got to the end. You got to the end. Now he's got to figure out your way out.
Guys, are you serious?
Yeah.
Yep. That's it, bud.
There you go, pal.
I guess I'm just going to have to run in one direction here.
Sal wants to run out of the cornfield.
Yeah.
I bet you we can find a way to make him run.
You moron!
He's back. The return.
When you say, Murray, you have to play a character, this is the character we make.
This is all anybody wants to see.
My name is Stanley Merkel, and I'm a creep. That's all it says.
Do you need more?
Thank you. Jordan, right?
Yes.
Very
yes.
good.
Great.
I can hear you breathing, Jordan.
I can hear you breathing, by the way.
Murray, explore the perimeter.
Do you mind if I...
Just caress everything, Murray.
Look, I can't even look straight. Murray can't even look back.
Murray, just go look at the camera and go, ah, POV stuff.
Ah, point of view camera.
Start waving at your ass like you farted while you're staring in the camera.
One more wave.
Oh. Thank you. Robust.
Keep complimenting it.
The diameter, circumference of this is quite. Oh, thank you. It's just vitality.
Are you ever going to ask any questions?
Are you ever going to ask me any questions?
When I get the cue from Jay, I will.
Grand.
Do you have children?
Do you have children?
One on the way.
Congratulations, that's excellent.
Yourself?
I'm a stepfather. But one day, perhaps.
How old?
13 at this point. Yeah. I'm 45.
At this point?
At this point. That will change. You understand. Time.
Well, time for BM.
Would you excuse me while I have a quick bowel movement? I bid you adieu.
Goodbye, Vision. All right, Joe, turn to your left. Now walk straight. Walk to your right and say, hey. Hey. Hey.
I thought I told you to stay off my turf.
I thought I told you to stay off my turf. Yeah, you. Yeah, you. Yeah, you.
You, you.
Now take the glasses off. Oh, no, you can go swim. You can enjoy. No, go ahead, buddy. Walk straight. There you go. Straight a little bit more, a little bit more. Take a step forward. There you go. You feel the towel? There you go, buddy. Just dry your face with it, real quick. Go dry your face. Then take the sunglasses off. Take them off. Oh my God, that's your towel. I thought this was mine. You idiots.
Walk straight.
This way?
Yep, yep. You'll feel that there's a fence coming. Don't walk into it. I put a shirt out there for you. Go to the right. Go a little bit more. Yeah, that's it. That's your shirt.
Whose shirt is this?
Well, it's yours now. Put it on.
These better not be fake boobs.
All right, buddy. Now. All right, now make it right. Hard right. There you go. Go straight. Keep going. Keep going. A little bit, a little bit. Stop, stop, stop. Point up a little bit. Hey.
Hey.
You've been sitting on your ass all day.
You've been sitting on your ass all day.
I'm about to make you earn your money.
I'm about to make you earn your money.
Run. I'm running to the water as fast as I can. Start yelling help. Start yelling help.
Help. Help. Help.
Turn around. Turn around. 180 degrees.
Wave your hands over your head.
Now start yelling. What's your problem, dude?
What's your problem, dude?
Earn your money.
Earn that money. Earn that money.
All right, now take off your glasses. Read your shirt.
Times.
Yep.
You know, Joe and I were on the bowling team together in high school.
Want to go out there and take their lunch money.
Hey, man.
Here we go.
Oh, wow. These look like bowlers with no patience for men like Murray and Joe.
See if they want apple teenies.
So do you guys want a round? You guys want a round of apple teenies?
Murr, when his ball comes back out, grab it first and smell it.
What's that?
You using it? So I was just smelling that one. Sorry about that.
Why are you smelling
it? Just to see what it smells like.
Just see what it smells like.
After I use it?
Yeah.
When Murray goes, trash talk him, but like crazy inappropriate.
You suck. Got a ball. Got a ball. You suck. Your mother's a whore. Works every time.
Celebrate like crazy. Mar, back him up.
Yeah! 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 You saw that nine?
You saw that? Yeah! You saw that nine?
Sit down on the lane and massage each other's feet. Yeah, exactly what you're thinking is what I want you to do.
Oh.
Oh.
A double?
A double massage. And to
talk about.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
You really gotta work on the 7-10 split.
Yeah. These guys are getting so uncomfortable, man.
Have you guys seen the waitress? We're still waiting on our apple teenies. Today we're in the park wearing these blacked out sunglasses, so we won't be able to see a single thing.
The other guys will be telling us where and how to move and what to say and do.
After we do whatever we have to do, we'll take the sunglasses off and have to deal with the consequences.
Right. And if you refuse to do anything, you lose.
You can't see. Look at this. Could you see my nose?
Here we go. All right, Sally, put those glasses on.
But you can't see a thing.
Okay, walk to your left a little bit.
Oh, it's not so easy, huh, buddy?
I can't believe how dark these glasses are.
Now go forward, keep walking. All right, bend over a little bit and shoo these pigeons. Shoo, shoo,
shoo,
shoo,
shoo. Shoo. Get out of here. Fly, fly away.
Shoo those pigeons.
Shoo, 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 shoo.
Take your glasses off.
Shoo. I just dropped ass and I thought I saw pigeons. Sorry about that.
Thank you very much.
All right, take care. Have a good day. Oh God, I'm actually shaking.
Okay, great. Walk straight.
Keep going. Turn right. Turn right. Okay, keep coming straight.
How about a cool walk?
Okay, straight. Stop.
Okay, you stupid.
That's what you get for your cool walk. Sal, after this next one, you can't run.
You run, you lose.
Wait. You're saying that if I run after I say it?
Yes.
Don't worry, bud, you'll be fine.
All right, now walk straight. All right, left. All right, now I want you to stop, turn left, face him, go, hey, buddy, I could take you in a fight.
He's looking, say it.
What if he punches me in the face?
You cannot run.
Hey, buddy, I could take you in a fight.
Yeah, real intimidating street lamp.
Hey, Q, what sucks and wears skis?
Our losers today.
That's right. And for their punishment, they're going to the top of Bear Peak.
Bear Peak!
What's at the top of Bear Peak?
Your punishment.
Your worst nightmare.
Where are you guys going to be?
We'll be down here in the ski lodge.
I can't ski.
Well, you look like you can. All right, go ahead, stop that noise.
Here we go.
All right, boys.
Me.
Oh! I don't know what to do.
All right, boys, you ready?
Wait. Wait, what do I do? It's pushing me.
I wish we always had a button that we could press that whisks them away out of our lives.
Buddy, I'm so scared, dude.
Look at this hill. If you fall from here, you're dead. You realize.
Don't move fast, dude. Stop, it's like shaking already.
Hit the button!
Oh, sh**.
Hey, boys. How's it going, guys?
This is not funny.
I don't like being suspended here, guys. It's freezing.
This is your punishment.
This is it.
Here we go. Look at this. We have a little snowball fight.
Snowball fight!
Oh, my God! I'm nervous. I'm going to fall. You God! Don't make sudden movements! Guys.
Yeah. What?
Please stop! Your face! At this point, I'm just done with it. I'm already done.
Oh, yeah. Let's make this worse for him. See you guys later.
Well, good luck.
Guys, it's freezing.
It's 9 degrees out here.
You guys hang out up here, all right?
Zip up. We don't want you to catch a cold.
Would you want to trade hats by any chance?
No. Why would I trade hats with you?
Because I'm cold and you're not. You won't just switch me for 10 minutes?
No.
Would you switch with me?
Yeah, I would switch with you.
You would not.
Yes, I would.
You would look at me and you'd say, that's what you get, Murr.
Yes. You raw food. I love it. Give me a piece.
What?
You're not going to give me a piece?
I'm not giving a piece.
Come on, dude.
Get the wheel. Hang on. Come on. Give me that. Stop, you. It's not funny.
What you get?
That's my own food.
Hey, guys. We felt the snowballs didn't pack the punch we wanted them to. What I'm going to do is shoot you with a bunch of paintballs
no,
right
you're
now.
Not. No, you're not. That
yes. Hurts.
You're very close. You're actually very close.
No.
Oh, my God. Guys, come on! Cut the
I mean, this was probably the best idea we've ever had.
Its beauty is in its simplicity.
What the man? Stop! Break yourself!
Break yourself, fool!
Break yourself, fool!
Big Red. Chop, chop. Underlay. You in my seat, Bo.
Hey, what's up with that?
Sleeping bag.
This guy's having no part of it at all.
What's today's date?
Since February 1st.
Oh.
Chuck. I think you got wrong in the
Chuck.
Wow.
The whole theater just thinks I'm a f***ing asshole.
Here it comes.
Here we go.
Hello. How are you? I was told to check out with you.
Got it. I just need your first and last name.
First name, Colonel. Last name,
Sanders.
Don't tell her the secret of the 11 herbs and spices. Don't you dare.
How was your experience here today?
My experience was finger-licking good.
I can't believe he's doing this.
Your group?
Group C, Fort Crispy. Good day to you, ma'am.
Well done.
He doesn't call him out. Obviously, she knows something's up.
Well, hello there.
I mean, you got the voice down.
Wow.
That was amazing.
Well, you collected 77, right?
Oh, there he comes. You want to throw those coats on the floor, Joe? Just drop them on the floor.
Oh my God, look at the crowd.
They're laughing and then now they're getting annoyed.
I'm so sorry. And someone's scarf. Number 56.
We are not responsible for loss or damaged items.
We're not responsible for loss or damaged items. 24.
All right, Murray lost, so I'm happy. And for your punishment today, Bud, we're going to have you play a game called Close Everybody Else's Laptop.
Okay, so the point of this punishment
close
is...
Close everybody's laptop.
I get it!
There's an open laptop right there. Just go close it.
Hey, Bud, look.
Oh,
my God.
The girls over there keep looking at your screen, and I want to protect your privacy. Just be careful. So be careful, okay? Yes, I'm just looking out for you.
That's me, Privacy Jimmy.
And that's me, Privacy Jimmy. Be careful.
Yeah!
All right!
He just went, what the f***? Who's next?
Close it. Close it, close it, close it.
Ooh, whoop, 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 whoop. Battery, please. Got to keep that closed. Save the battery, right? Save it.
You got away.
Gentlemen, this is going to seem strange. Just wash your hands.
Whoa!
Thanks. Have a great day, okay? Oh, just got to keep that going. There you go.
He's got a, looks like he's got an email up.
This could get me punched.
Hey, go.
I'm sorry. Could I ask a favor real quick?
Yeah.
Could you just please don't kill me? Thank you. I appreciate it.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I just said please don't kill me, and you didn't, so we're all square.
Why? Yeah, why?
Because I didn't want to back into it is the thing. I didn't want you to think I was being rude or anything. You know what I mean?
Okay.
Okay. So I was trying to ease into it. So sorry about that.
Oh, my God. Dude, he's looking around like he can't believe what's happening. Dude, he went from angry to confused to laughing.
All right, Sal's our loser, so we came to Coney Island, and be careful, buddy, the jellyfish are out.
I gotta get pissed on.
You got it.
There he is.
This is what we're doing? Pissed on.
No, this is what you're doing.
No, this is what you're doing.
Is it weird that I have a jellyfish bite on me before even entering the water?
It's hard to separate it from your awful tattoo, though.
Get it on, buddy, and then we're done.
Yeah, get bit, get bit.
Ow, the acting skills, the acting skills.
Oh, he's got people's attention.
Be careful, this jellyfish. I just got stung. Yeah, I'm all right, but it hurts really bad.
Fire away, Captain.
Any chance that you have to urinate and wouldn't mind directing it toward me? I just need that hot, hot urine on my leg. What person in their right mind is doing
okay,
this?
Okay, stop. We don't care. Get pissed on.
Ah! Sorry. You gotta piss? You gotta piss? You gotta piss?
I know.
I just gotta be careful here. There's jellyfish.
Just pee before
you get pissed. Do you have to pee by any chance?
Sal, no. I know you're in it, buddy. You're trying to get peed on, but let's not ask little boys.
We could put it in a cup.
No, if he had to pee, he'd pee on you.
Okay. Any chance you have to pee? Okay.
No, thank you.
No, thank you.
Keep trying. Keep trying.
I could hold a towel and you... If I held up a towel and I looked the other way, would you pee on my leg?
I'd pee without holding a towel.
You'll pee without me holding a towel? You don't give a...
All right, I found the guy.
All right, do me a favor. Let's go over here. You can pee on me.
Oh, my God. Uh-oh. It just got harder.
Hey. I got stung by a jellyfish, and it's killing me right now. Dude, can someone just take a hot piss on my leg? You don't want to do it? You said you would do it.
Oh, come on.
No, like,
come on, you said you would do it.
Thanks, guys. Thanks, anyway.
No!
Thanks.
All right, Sal. You tried. You gave a valiant effort, buddy. It looks like you escaped this punishment.
This rarely happens on the show where we get nothing. We have to end the day without succeeding at our goal.
I mean, he was embarrassed, but he didn't get peed on.
No.
Okay, so when you're done laying it on as thick as peanut butter, tell me which one of you is peeing on me.
Well, it's not us. We hired an acapella group to pee on you.
Thank you, dude.
No,
I'm riding on a pony.
What?
I
don't know what's not clear, Sal. We hired an acapella group to pee on you.
You're a loser.
Our friend Chris is in an acapella group?
No.
No, but he's the only one that would pee on you.
Let's do this. I've been holding it for a while.
I can't believe this.
This is crazy.
This is freaking insane. Can you make sure you get, oh my God.
Right on it?
I heard you needed help. Let's get help.
Oh my God, you didn't give me a chance. Go down below the knee. Down below the knee. Go below the knee.
I can't control it. It's
hard to help.
What are we doing? What are we doing?
Stop shaking it all over my leg.
And that's how you get fucked.
Sal is today's loser, but he does not know it yet. He thinks we're shooting a challenge today, but we're actually filming his punishment.
Over the years, we have cataloged all of Sal's fears and phobias.
Yeah, so what we're gonna do is just basically torture him without him realizing it and pretending it's all coincidental.
All right, here we go.
Today, we're in the streets going up to strangers and giving them some lessons about manners.
Wow!
Is this a joke?
I mean, you got the urban bungee right there.
I cannot believe this is happening to me.
We're joking.
I'm not laughing. I'm getting so frustrated. Today, we're in the streets going up to strangers and giving them lessons about manners.
If you can't successfully tell someone how to live their life, you lose.
All right, ready, boys?
Oh, what's that right behind you?
Was that a cat adoption event?
Cat adoption truck? Guys, I'm gonna need to know now.
Maybe, Sal. Maybe you've gotta go into that truck, pick up a cat, and then bungee jump.
Hi.
Some cats?
I guess so.
Sal, it's really not your punishment.
Sal, you're really having a cat event, you idiot.
So am I not supposed to be here?
Are you volunteering with us?
No, are you here for me?
I'm here because we're doing an adoption event.
You dumbass! It's the real adoption event.
Okay.
You want to help out? We need help.
I do. I'll be right back. I just got to clarify. There's no way that this also happens to be here.
They're here all the time, dude.
This is not a punishment for me.
No.
You could go to your bit now.
Yo, Sal.
Yeah, that's him.
Is that manure?
If God forbid you say there's anything to do with manure.
What?
Somebody tell me what's going on. Please, I'm gonna start crying.
Sal, why don't you go over and help him out with your bare hands?
Yeah. Are you here for me?
No, I saw you guys shooting. That's cool. Yeah. You're from Impractical Jokers, right?
Yeah, are you here for me?
Dude, he's a fan.
I'm not supposed to touch this manure.
I'd prefer if you didn't.
I'm out here, man. Do you guys not? I don't know.
Look at how confused they are. They're park workers, you dumbass.
So you're telling me that on cue, two barrels of manure pulled up. After the cat man pulled up. Do I, right now, need to adopt the cat, put my hands in manure, and jump off that bungee thing?
Oh, no, we're screwing with you, buddy.
Guys, I can't take it anymore.
Here we go, buddy. Follow that tape.
Oh, no. That's done. There's no way I'm going in there.
The arrow's pointed down, right?
Guys.
Come on, get in there.
And so it begins.
There it goes.
Why would you do something that you know I can't do?
You are halfway in the sewer yelling at us.
Get back in there.
Come on, get in there.
Oh, f*** this.
This is creepy.
What the f*** is this now? I see two people in a cage.
Oh, you should go take a look. Closer. You should see who it is, because you may know them.
Hey, these are my f***ing nieces.
It's Sal's nieces in the cage.
Are you okay? Why are you here?
Your stupid friends
stuck us in this cage.
All right, so what's the padlock here? Where's the key?
The stupid key is over there.
The key right there that's hanging right there? Well, it looks like you guys are staying in there.
By the way, look at how your nieces are handling this so much better than you. There you go.
Buddy, throw it over.
Distract the zombies, buddy.
You hungry, bitches?
Here we go. You need a weapon, buddy. You need a weapon.
This bat?
That's it.
Kill zombies, head down.
There you go, buddy.
Gotta hit him in the head.
You look like an action hero, buddy. This is it. Unlock the cage, buddy.
I can't. I hate this. Stay there.
We gotta push the cage.
Come on, stay with me. I'll protect you.
Finally, he thinks about his nieces and them being safe.
Go, get out of here, go.
Screw you, zombies.
Good luck.
Good luck.
I love these two when they're paired together because they don't belong anywhere
in the same space.
Anywhere.
Here we go. Hey guys, how are you?
Hi everyone, how are you? As you may have heard, we debriefed the employees on typical workplace safety protocols.
Okay.
In case of an emergency,
squat. Smoke rises. You want to stay low to the ground in a case of an emergency.
Bend down with your head between your legs. Kiss your ass. I mean, we're not trying to sugarcoat anything here.
They're dying.
Grooming for work. Facial hair can be dangerous to others.
The short beard.
I wear the beard as an example. I'm aware of it. There's nothing I can really do about it.
I mean, you could shave it.
Well.
Murray hates his beard.
Some teammates, Al.
They're seeing the left side. Show them the right side.
How's your back, buddy? Because he shaves his entire body.
Al shrumps him.
Now you're selling Murray out?
He grows the hair in the back, so.
I love when they turn on each other.
Yeah. In the room, it gets hot, man. Yeah. That gets heavy. Let's try not to do that.
All righty. We will now demonstrate the different carriers you can use to help someone evacuate. Now, there's the...
the Mariah carry.
Demonstrate.
So you want to...
Yes. So it's like a farmer's carry, like this.
And then basically, you want to communicate after it. You want to be like...
I think there's a fire burning up in here. I think there's a fire, girl.
It's very much like that.
Something like that.
Next slide. There's no better advice.
You hear a fire alarm, like, it's not real. You stay at your desk. You know what?
Get the out.
We appreciate your time. By show of hands, how many of you feel like you've taken some kind of value from today's seminar?
One, two.
Two?
Two?
Two.
Two out of six.
That's not hard to beat.
Okay, great.
You look ridiculous.
It's ridiculous.
Guys, I dressed the part. You said we're playing private detective.
Yeah, but not from 1945, Dick Tracy.
Sir, you came from that direction? We've been looking for this guy.
He's got hooves like Jagger?
He has hooves like Jagger. We have reason to believe he might be three dogs in a trench coat. He looks like Sam Smith, but with Wesley Snipes' breasts. Mister, you came from this direction? We're looking for a guy.
He looks like Macklemore.
He looks like Macklemore, the singer.
But black.
But black.
He's Blacklemore.
He's Blacklemore.
He's part rapper Drake and part Degrassi Drake.
He's part rapper Drake, part Degrassi Jake.
Drake.
Drake.
Wait, you saw him?
I found that one.
Oh,
Why is she so black for more?
Thank you so much.
Joe's looking off into the distance. You know the thousand-yard stare?
It's the thousand-yard stare.
You came from that way? Somebody was down there in the Macy's area we were looking for. I don't know if you'd seen somebody.
Looking for a meter maid in yoga pants.
I'm looking for a meter maid in yoga pants.
With a real suck-it attitude.
With a real suck-it attitude.
Guy looks like a coked-up Muppet.
Guy looks like a coked-up Muppet. Like a coked, he was like all running around earlier.
Listen, are you,
listen.
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 Listen
up. Listen, I'm good.
Listen up.
Are you listening? Okay. Did you ever see a Muppet on coke before?
No.
I once saw Kermit rip a line off of Miss Piggy's ass. Nothing was ever the same. Yeah, you don't see him, right? You don't see him? I didn't look at home once.
We are teaming up to play a little game called Guess What You Gotta Do.
Each team will have to perform an action, but only one member of the team will know what it is.
The teammate that knows the action will have to give his partner hints to figure out what he has to do. If you can't guess your task correctly and perform it, you lose, sucker pants!
They didn't do anything to you.
All right, I apologize, I came in hot. Who's guessing, who's giving the hints?
I will guess first.
Take your earpiece out, then.
Earpiece is out.
Mer, Sal has got to call somebody pork chop.
Oh, wow.
Remember, you're only allowed to give one hint at a time.
I think I made the wrong choice with the food. What did you get?
Spaghetti with
chicken. Yeah, chicken. I'm not a fan of chicken. Yeah, you know, don't get me wrong. I like white meat, just not chicken.
What the f*** is that supposed to mean? That's not a hint.
That's a hint. That's a hint.
That's it.
If that's a hint, I might as well just commit suicide. I don't even know what to do.
Sal, that's all you get, buddy. Do something.
You like white meat, just not chicken. Let me see, is that very hot? Can I see that? Oh, it is hot. It's hot. Thank you.
Nowhere near right.
Well,
right.
Give me another hint then.
Sorry to interrupt, man. Yeah. I'm James, by the way. What's your name? The nickname they call me is Mer. What do they call you? That's not a bad one, but it doesn't really fit you well.
All right, Mer.
All right, this game's impossible. What do you want me to try on his chicken? What the hell doesn't fit you well?
Oh, he's stuck on fit you well.
Where'd you get the hat? Because there's lids right there. They have the store right there for the hats.
Oh, this is a disaster.
Is this a snapback hat? Can I see? Hey? I hope that was it.
Nowhere near right.
Hey, do you know if there's any place that serves applesauce around here or anything that goes with it?
Applesauce?
Or anything that goes with it.
All right. Something that goes good with applesauce, pork chops. Chops, pork.
What they call me is Mer.
They call...
Oh, he's so close! He's so close!
Chop. Hey, pork chop.
Yeah! You got it!
What's going on, pork chop? Yeah,
we'll see you soon, pork chop.
Mer's up!
That's your question.
Sure.
You know when you write an email, you're like, shoot, I don't know if I should hit send or if I should wait a second, sleep on it.
Yeah.
I need, like, an objective opinion. Okay. Here's what it is. Troy, question. Are you Chinese? I've wondered for some time now, and I didn't know how to broach the subject. Whenever I'm around you, I sense a vibe, and I just want to know.
It's a vibe.
If you're not, don't sweat it, that you're still awesome. And I'm sorry I brought it up. I don't want to insult him, you know?
Yeah.
I'll see you at Kristen's next week. Hope there's enough sour cream this time, LOL. Right?
How good a friend are you?
But here's the thing, though. I've known him for, like, a decade.
It's an odd question. If you've known someone for a decade, you'd think you'd kind of know.
Yeah, but it's almost at this point, I should know if he's Chinese or not,
yeah,
right?
If you've known him for a decade, how the heck do you don't know his background?
This guy's just jumping in! This guy's just jumping in!
Jumped in!
He eavesdrops!
Let
Let's start with this. Is he Asian? Are you sure about that?
I don't know.
What am I supposed to know if Troy Chen is Chinese?
I'm supposed to know that Troy Chen is Chinese? I don't know.
Well, that's a giveaway.
Oh, Troy's the giveaway?
No,
Troy?
Not the Troy. Not Japanese.
He's gotta be Chinese?
Not Korean.
I mean, I go over his house once in a while, take my shoes off.
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God.
Where's Terry? Where's Terry?
Back to the email. You think it's ready to send? Should I just hit send?
Yeah, I don't think you heard. It's kind of funny.
And
this is Troy Chen coming in.
Troy! Troy! What's up, Troy? What's up, buddy?
I'm hitting home runs today.
How's it going? Good to see you, man. Quick question. You Chinese?
Yeah.
Oh, all right. Find everything you're looking for, sir?
Yes.
Sal, call him Dumpling.
So that's it, Dumpling?
One more time, Sal.
Then these apples are yours, right, as well, Dumpling?
You calling me Dumpling?
No, I was asking if the apples were yours. I wasn't just calling you Dumpling.
No.
It's a term of endearment. That's for you to sign. D-U-M-P-L-I-N-G.
Spells dumpling.
I just this then?
Yeah.
Cute. I have no job if it's only one item.
I have no job if it's only one item.
Keep talking, he's so good.
I don't even know how I'm supposed to bag it. It's only one thing. It's one thing.
Thank you.
She's not even bagging it.
Hey, how are you?
Fine,
hey. Good.
Calm down, sir.
Just calm down, please.
Look at that face!
He's right, calm down.
He's right, we're gonna need you to calm down.
If I get any calmer, you're gonna need the EMT guys here to pick me up off the floor.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, how are you?
What's on her neck?
Nice muff.
Either one of you.
Sweet muff.
Oh!
Q. Yeah, and I like that thing around your neck, too.
Say it, say it.
I like that thing around your neck, too.
Thank you.
Hi.
What's up, man?
Oh, no, that zipper jacket's open. The pocket. Q. Zip it up, but nice and slow-like.
Slowly, look how weird this is.
All right, I need help with this guy.
Thank you.
Look at this!
You want to do some work? Now I'm ringing and begging. 4-6.
Sal, say this woman, I've been standing all day.
Standing all day.
My feet are killing me.
Feet are killing me.
And I have to take a Mondo Duke.
I got her.
I guess they should have seats for you.
Oh, boy.
He's been on his feet all day, this guy.
Tell her you gotta take a Mondo Duke.
I gotta take a Mondo Duke.
He's been talking about this Duke all day.
Yeah, okay.
Bro, one more customer, you could drop that Duke.
Mondo Duke in 3, 2, 1.
Jessica?
Hi.
Joe,
good to see you. Hey, Jessica.
That's my dog's name.
Jessica?
Yes.
Yeah, that's my dog's name.
Oh. I'm a new employee.
Oh, you're new, great. How long have you been here?
Since June 8th.
Joe, count how many days that's been.
So, 6, 5, 6 weeks.
Hold on. So like 200 days?
Yeah, it's like 200 days.
Wait, is that right?
Oh, no, it's 30. It's 30.
Lick your entire palm to turn the page.
So I spoke to somebody earlier.
Do it again.
He said, yeah, they spoke to a Francesca as well, who I don't know if you know these people.
Stick both your feet straight out. like under the table.
This is a question they wanted me to ask. Do you understand the strategic goals of the broader organization?
And now swim up and down with your legs.
I think there could always be more, like,
more. You think they'd be more?
You look like a fat baby. Hey! We are coming to you live from Murr's Punishment, where he's going to have to take out a roller derby professional. That's right, in every lap where he does not take out someone, we are going to use his computer to send an email from his account.
And once an email has been sent, he cannot negate it, he cannot apologize for it. That email stands.
That's right.
Are you ready, Murr?
No.
Go ahead, buddy.
Get out there, pal.
Right, you know?
Let's get a round of applause.
Round of applause.
Let's get a round of applause for Dirty Jersey Roller Derby.
Oh, here they come.
One more lap, and the first email gets sent.
Buddy.
How do you check them? What do you do?
Check someone, Mark.
Check them, dude. Check them.
There you go, Mark.
Here we go. Murray's approaching from the rear.
There he goes. Oh.
Get to the box, Murray. That's a failure.
Oh, come on.
You went around, but you didn't check anyone. Them's the rules.
There you go.
All right, Murray. This is the email that we're now sending Carson, your assistant. Hey, Carson. I want to get one of these for each of the guys. We can order tonight, please. You could use my business card, and that is for a home massage chair off of Amazon. One for each of us, my friend.
How much are these chairs?
They're $1,400 each.
Yeah, they're $1,400 each.
Come on.
And there you go. Send.
Have a seat, pal. All right, right? So I'll give you an overview of basically how it is. It's financial planning that's right for you.
Keep saying stock market. Stock. Stock.
We talk a lot about the stock market, stocks in general. I don't know if you have any, if you own any stocks, dividends, bonds, stocks. We talk about all that. You want to probably try to keep down the amount of credit card debt you're in.
I try not to use them, only emergency purposes.
Very smart.
You want a negative balance on all your credit cards.
You want a negative balance on all your credit cards, actually.
I always send in extra money every month.
I always send in extra money.
When people ask me about my credit score?
So then when somebody asks me about my credit score?
I tell them those bitches owe me money, son.
I'm like, those bitches owe me money, son. What do you do now?
Security guard.
Security guard, great.
Turn around and look at the shelf behind you, bud.
I had a book back here that, oh.
It's a wet jockstrap drawing behind his head.
You're there for financial planning.
Sorry, I accidentally left my jockstrap out.
I was drying the sweat out.
I was drying it out.
Put it on the desk.
Talk to me about your retirement a little bit. Paint me a picture of what you think your retirement would be like.
You know, enjoy life.
Now close your eyes.
Mm-hmm. You know, but just retire in a nice warm climate.
Nice warm, like Florida maybe, or in the Caribbean or something. Yeah, yeah, margarita in your hand.
Get carried away.
No shirt on, just taking in those sun rays. It's nice.
That's it,
baby. Yeah. Maybe you're in a hammock. Fresh coconut.
Maybe I'm rubbing some lotion on you.
Maybe I'm rubbing some lotion on you. No, I'm sorry. I got caught up. I'm kidding. On a scale of 1 to 10, how likely would you be to have another meeting with me?
I would say about an 8.
An 8?
8.
That high? Great.
8.
Man.
Dead tie. Oh!
Wow, buddy.
Stocks.
Yes! Sal has lost, so we are here at Dallas Barbecue in Times Square.
Now, all of America knows that Sal always falls down laughing or whatnot.
Yeah, so we thought for your punishment, buddy, you would do the falling and we would do the laughing.
And what the f*** does that mean? I see stuff all around.
Uh-huh. Did you see the dizzy goggles?
No. So I get so.
Here's our clumsy waiter, Sal Volcano. So we have some alcohol impairment glasses here. These are what they are. Murr, stand right here for me. Look, now here's where Murray really is. Move him up. There you go. And now watch where Murray goes. So now Sal's gonna have to try to fill up waters wearing these glasses.
This is exciting.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Oh, f*** you.
All right, Sal, go fill up that water glass.
Hey, sir, get you some more water.
You missed the cup completely!
You weren't even close!
Lunch rush is over.
You guys are just hanging out by yourselves down there.
Who is that, Sean? Is the new guy's name Sean?
Which guy?
I don't know who you're talking about. They sent Sean over here.
This kid's a morph on our show?
Come here. Sean, get over here.
Stick this in your ear.
Put that in
here. Come out of the hack out.
Come on.
What? Come on, the hack out. You're working.
Wait, what are you doing?
Stick that in your ear.
What?
There you go. You're okay. We're on shift.
Well, I must say, this is quite the turn of events.
Well, there's no customers. What are we gonna do?
You can hear us, Sean?
Yeah.
Just turn to the guy on the right there, tell him that his neck tattoo is lame.
Do I have to?
Oh, wait. Hey, Sean, let me ask you a question. It's not that easy, is it? No, no!
You think Slim? Really?
How are you?
Rack of ribs.
Sean, say, speaking of rack of ribs, and point at the woman's boobs. Got him! Look how embarrassed this poor kid is.
Nice work, buddy. Thank you.
Guys, did you spill something back here?
Did we spill something?
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Now you're doing it on your own.
It was so fun.
It's not. It was a swing and a huge miss.
It's sweeping the nation.
Mur, mess up your hair. Go ahead, run your fingers through it.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Oh my God.
I want to see what is this? You look like you've just mud wrestled and lost.
Q, take some money out of your wallet, soak it, then run back in and say, dude, I just found a 20 in the toilet.
Welcome to Hill Country. How can I help you?
I think I'll have the...
Happy day.
What?
I just found the 20 in the toilet.
You took that from the customer toilet?
You can't say toilet enough.
It was just lying there in the toilet.
Do you think it's one of these fake 20s?
You don't think this is fake,
dude. I don't know if it's fake. Can you see the stripe? No, that's a toilet 20.
Did you use the men's room and did you lose 20?
By the way, Murray's head.
He just noticed what he looked like.
We're talking about the toilet 20. We forgot about your head.
Like a man, buddy. And let her go. And a big one. He's noticing.
That guy in the green shirt looks pissed.
Let's get him more pissed.
I'm sorry? Can you turn that off?
Sure.
I'm sorry. Right.
Yep.
Oh. That one slipped out.
That was a squeaker.
You're perfect squeaker. Don't say you're sorry. There he goes. There he goes.
You want to see if we get rid of the whole room?
Light it up. Light it up. Light it up.
Place out!
You dropped something. Just keep
Yeah! Very good, very good. Well done, well done.
Nice job,
John. I want you greeting people at the elevator as soon as it opens.
Okay.
No, hold on a second. Push the desk flush to the elevator. As soon as that opens, be like, checking in.
Here we go.
Here we go. Here you go, Mer.
Hi, checking in. Last name, please. You're checking in? What's the last name?
No, checking in, checking in.
You got it? Come on in. Great.
Try to hide your shame in the weeds.
Yeah.
So it's just up in the
bag. Oh, no, Joey.
He's coming for his bags.
It's your bag? This is your bag?
Yes.
Finally.
What were you just doing?
I was moving it because it was out there by itself.
Joe, now you're in love with the bag and you miss it? Oh, look at that bag, Joey.
I mean, there it is all alone, looking all blue. Handle's fully extended, but maybe pay it a visit again?
Just go to him. Can I f*** that bag?
Boys, I'm a gentleman. I'm not.
I don't blame you on that one.
Excuse me. Okay, so general checkup. Your name is Justin.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and do you exercise?
I skateboard.
Do you even lift, bro?
But do you even lift, bro, or?
No.
And how did that happen to your face?
I will circle back.
Okay.
And your heart is okay, as far as you know?
As far as I know, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, can you feel the difference between love and lust?
And so you can feel the difference between, like, love and lust?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sal, take his temperature using the back of your hand. Take the gloves off. You want to take the gloves off, though, buddy. Take those gloves off.
All right.
You never know where the pen's been, sorry, so. let me take your temperature. Okay, 99.3. You can put the hat on.
Why don't you check this guy's reflexes, Sal?
Check your reflexes?
Oh, there you go.
See that shit?
Yeah. Your right leg is dead, sir.
I dig you. Wait a second.
He's hot! He's hot!
Leg is good. I think your right leg is dead.
We'd have to take it.
We might have to. We might have to unfortunately take your right leg. It will impact you for a few months until you learn to ride single leg skateboard.
Just gonna circle back, count this happen to your face.
Circling back, 4/6/93 is your birthday.
All right, here we go.
Here we go.
Here it is. Get spanked. Yeah! Wow.
All right.
All right, boys.
Ready? Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah! What are the odds of that?
1 in 4.
1 in 4.
Here we go. Someone's hand's destiny is to spank you.
All right, here we go.
There it is.
Putting it out there.
How's it going, man? Come on. Come on.
You think he's supposed to know that you have to respect by you looking at him with your leg on a table going, come on?
You probably gotta say something.
How do these look?
Okay.
Do these jeans look okay?
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How do they feel?
Oh, no, I didn't.
How do they feel?
Come on, that's it.
You got a thigh spank.
Thigh spank to the thigh.
Oh, jeez.
What's happening? What the f is going on out there?
Guys, Q's going.
There's no way he's ever going to do this.
Is it good?
Mm, great.
Oh, fruit?
Yeah.
Oh, I got an idea.
I wish I could see what's going on back there.
Oh, it's just so stupid.
I'll be right back.
Okay. You, man, you've been trying hard out there.
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, I don't think I'm gonna be able to get anybody to do it.
I agree. You know
thumbs
what?
Up, that
thumbs
up,
thumbs up. Hey,
welcome, everybody. Hello.
Nice to see you guys.
So these are employees of Pace University. Management knows we're here. The employees don't.
So we're going to do a bunch of exercises together and stuff. But before we do that, we're going to do an exercise.
All right, guys. Each of you draw a person in the room. And they have to guess who you drew.
We're going to get this poster board here. Let's do that first, right?
Okay. Okay, make these drawings unflattering, guys, but then frame it all as positive.
What we're going to do is we're going to draw someone in the room. The way that you see people is very important. What's also very important is the way that people know the way you see them.
All right, ready, guys? Why don't you reveal them?
It's up to you.
Okay.
What? Look at the size of the ears.
Someone in here is a good listener.
Who's a good listener?
I don't have that kind of hair.
Bingo, not you.
Context clues, that's very important.
It's me. It's me.
No, it's him. It's Lance.
All right, Q, okay. What do you got?
All right, mine.
Lance, the face is unmistakably Lance.
Any guesses?
Well, what's your joint press?
With the glasses, Lance.
With glasses, with the Lance.
It is Lance. Yeah. He's a great listener, and I thought he was very nurturing.
I like how they both reflect different sides of me.
Exactly. That's right.
See, Lance is getting it. Lance is getting it right off the bat.
That's the lesson, right? Different personality traits will pop out about different people. You might like all of them, you might like none of them, but you're gonna like some of them.
Yeah.
What? That made no sense.
Bullshit. Joe, you know what, Joey? You have to excuse yourself to take a phone call.
Pardon me.
Okay.
Okay, that was the text that came in and I was told you I was expecting you. Just want to cover for a
second?
Yeah,
no problem. Yeah.
Great. I'll be right back.
Joe, go outside to the other room, go out the window on the ledge, and just take the phone call outside that window.
What is in fashion?
Videos.
Videos, yeah. Which is what my mind went to when you said that. So I'm part of the problem.
Yeah, keep going. Keep going, Joe.
Have you always wanted to be a writer? Really?
Well, life's long.
How old are you?
I don't think he's allowed on there.
Joe. Joe. Hey, bud, how's everything?
Yeah, right? Nah, sorry, that's my bad. I didn't realize. I can't see from the terrace. I didn't know.
There's not a
terrace. It's not a terrace. Oh, that's why they explain there's no door.
Yeah.
Okay, Q. Mm-hmm. Line's very simple. Mm-hmm. It's my duty, sir.
I mean, I see where this is going 100%. Okay. That's not your receipt, right? You don't need that?
No.
Brian, come in.
Okay, my name's Brian, if you need it.
Brian, come in.
Okay. Sorry, go for Brian.
Yeah, who took an upper decker in the break room bathroom and didn't flush?
Was that you, Brian?
It's my duty, sir.
Copy.
Gotta keep yourself entertained at the park somehow, you know what I mean?
Why upper decker?
Because a lower decker is just a regular poop.
Well, you know you're on bathroom duty today, right?
It's my duty, sir. Have a nice day. There we go.
All right, Joey, your answer is with the mop.
With a mop.
Yeah, he's a custodian. With the mop.
Come in, Joe.
Go for Joe. Hey, Joe, I know you're married.
How did you practice kissing before your wedding day?
With the mop.
I'm sorry, come again?
I said with the mop.
No. How did you practice kissing before your wedding day?
I practice kissing with the mop.
So you're saying that you practice kissing your wife with a mop.
So you have to kiss a mop.
You're just not getting it. Maybe I'm breaking up. Could you tell him that I kissed a mop?
He kissed the mop.
I'm sorry, ma'am. We're asking him this question. Before his wedding day, how did he practice kissing?
And his answer is?
He kissed the mop.
10-4.
Over. Thank you so much. You guys weren't just getting it. I said with the mop. I made out with that mop.
You made out with the mop.
I made out with that mop.
You practice kissing your wife on a mop?
On that mop.
On that mop.
On that mop.
Bring in the sequence.
Oh, come on.
Come on, guys, get into position.
I still got drumsticks.
Let's see you keep up with the dancers.
Do exactly what they do.
Woo! What?
Okay, do it!
Oh, my God.
Guys, copy everything they're doing.
Look at Joe! Joe, we can't even see your eyeballs. Your hat is so low, it's just a nose. QQ right now, back on drums.
Oh. Look at Joe! Yes!
Run. This is for the fat guy that looks like a toucan.
All right, Joe, move along.
Borrow this kid under the guise of getting her a ball.
I'm sorry, did you want to get her a ball?
Yeah, yeah, come here. I mean, I know him. Yeah.
Get a little girl. Oh, okay.
Pretend you're my daughter.
Thor, one for my little girl.
It's great. Great.
It was for the little girl. Thanks.
Oh, Joe
thanks.
Got there it. Joe got it.
There you go.
Joe, run. Great. Get out of there.
See, look, it's signed to him and everything. Thank you.
Look at this guy.
That's nine. I got another one. I gave it to the guy.
Oh, the mother's chasing Joe.
The guys, you get it on eBay.
The mother's chasing you.
Oh, yeah. No.
Right now.
What happened?
You cannot do that. Give me the ball. That's wrong.
This one?
Stop. That is wrong.
What do we do here, fellas?
Talk about eBay.
You get it on eBay.
How dare you?
Look, I'm as big a Gita fan as anyone.
I'm a bigger Gita fan as any.
You apologize.
I'm 1,000% sorry.
So sorry I didn't get that ball and walk away. So sorry I didn't get that ball.
I'm so sorry I didn't get that ball. So sorry.
Joe, get out of there before she kills you, Joe.
All right, guys, so I think I got enough balls. I think I'm going to go.
Without a doubt, he's thinking right now that he was introduced as someone who's supposed to know how to play horn. Yeah, yeah. Meanwhile, he has no idea the whole time he's disgracing everyone here.
All right, I just gotta play until I get the right one.
Look how she's going after him.
I'm not catching what you're throwing down, sister. I'm not sure what I have to do. This, I don't know what to do, but...
Joe, lean over the front and look at the photos that are hanging. That's Tommy Chen. It's immoral service for that boy. Those are his instruments that were supposed to go to a museum and never be touched again.
Oh, God.
She's been forbidding you to play them because you've been dishonoring this boy's family and their whole community the whole time.
Oh, my God. All right, I'm going to go now. Guys, the whole park is staring at me like they're gonna kill me. Get the hell out of here.
Joe, just get on the bar and lie there sleeping. And when someone comes in, I want you to fall off the bar startled and awake.
This is high.
Wait, hold, go!
Hey, what can I get you?
No,
I'm all right.
You sure that didn't hurt?
I'm a big fat You need a drink?
Yeah.
Yeah, what do you got? Foster's is a nice crisp lager.
Can I have the one you recommend? I get you the Foster's.
You got a problem with my ball?
You got a problem with my ball?
Really go off on him now.
Which one you want, buddy? This one, forget it. Look here, my finger was in it. It's no good. What do you want?
This one, Seafarers.
Seafarers, yeah. Well, you came in shooting your mouth off, so I just want to make sure you're happy. This guy wants a Seafarer. I see you walk in and you're talking to her like I can't hear you. I'm standing right here. You don't want the Foster? She orders a Foster. The Foster's wasn't good enough, so we got him the Seafarers. Cheers, mate.
Well, I want to throw up.
And then you want to order some food as well?
Yeah. It's okay, I'll order one pad thai.
Yes.
With the duck.
Slide your ring off right now.
Okay, so you want the 31 and the 32.
Yes.
Now hit on her a little bit, bud.
Good. You always get pad thai or?
No, me.
No. I love those glasses, by the way.
Thanks.
Are you guys together?
You guys together?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Put the ring back on.
Hi, how you doing? What's your name?
Good.
Chris. Chris, nice to see you, pal.
He's good.
Cool.
I get some pants fitted.
Pants fitted, perfect. Yeah, all right, awesome. This one's vacant right here.
Joey, let him catch you working your hips in the mirror when he comes out. Just gyrate and let him catch you gyrating. Just tell him you're doing your Kegel exercises.
If you can get him to do them too, I'll take the loss.
Ooh, making it interesting.
Well, you know, woke up today.
It's a solid bet. Joe, you're about to lose a bet.
All right.
Oh, hey, bud. I'm finishing up my Kegels. I'm just trying to tighten the taint.
What?
The doctor's telling me I gotta tighten up, gotta tighten my taint up.
There's no way.
This dad's not gonna.
Yeah, he's not gonna.
To exercise his undercarriage. All right, so these are their pants?
Yes.
These are nice, good quality.
If I were you, I'd get buried in those.
If I was you, I'd get buried in these.
Speaking of which.
Speaking of which.
If you have any ill or old family members.
If you have any ill or old family members.
I do sick corpse work.
I do sick corpse work.
Yeah.
Yeah, 10% off of each family member. If it's a gruesome death, I get 15.
15?
Okay.
Joey, you have no idea how buttons work. You don't even know what buttons are.
What's that there? Can you turn? Is this custom work? This closes and opens?
Joe, Google it and go, oh, this is a bouton?
Hold on a second. Let me see what the hell this is. What's a bouton? You normally wear like a sock that has fashion in it because some guys now with the whole sock market.
The sock market.
You're running out of Kegel time, bud.
Kegel time. KT?
Yeah, you're running out of KT, bud.
Actually, let's move a little closer here. You do this here, you put it right there.
No way.
Okay, so now you see how the foot turned a little sideways? Good. Now let's get going.
Yeah,
get it going. Oh,
come
on! Oh, my God! He's literally...
God damn it.
Swaps, can you do it this side? Get those Kegels in.
All right. Showing off.
You made the bet. You live with it.
Came back to bite you right in the taint, that Kegel.
How'd that taint?
Oh, no, she thinks I'm at the movies.
Oh. Keep referring to your glass eye.
Oh, this glass eye is killing me. It's lights. They're streaming. I feel like a deer on the thruway.
You're a train wreck.
I'm a train wreck, is right.
I need one of the... You only have this brand? This
Joe, don't say anything. Just stare.
Sal, you go over to him and don't say anything either.
Yeah, I need it.
See how long it takes before he goes crazy.
I'm just not hearing a word from Blue. I'm very confused.
Excuse me, sir. Do you know where the parking garage is, the one that's enclosed?
Open that.
Hey,
don't point. Don't point. Don't point. It's rude. Oh. Yeah. But where is it?
I wouldn't point out to you.
It's rude.
Where?
He's looking
down
with his face. He's like over there.
Wherever, this way?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey guys, how are you? I'm looking for
fabric dye. Make up imaginary colors.
We do have a whole bunch of new colors.
Okay.
Jabalusenberry.
They got Fabrizio in.
We have Schlipple.
Dark Julep.
We have Grozzle Top.
Sounds like you guys are making up names of covers.
No.
Do you know that one?
If I was mugging this dummy, you want to see how I would murder it?
Okay. What did that dummy do to you?
Well, I want you to leer at him.
Oh my god!
He leers better than Murray.
Look at him! Oh. It's a standout!
Don't you break!
Oh my god!
It will not destroy this $20 bill. Check this out. Right through one dent. You sure you don't want me to try one of your 20s?
No.
So the goal here
is to get somebody
get them to ask what we're dancing to. Yeah. Got it. And we don't have to do anything. We get to just watch.
We just get to watch and see what happens.
I love days like this. I love days like this. I get to watch you guys make a jackass of yourself.
But you what? Go, too.
Yeah, I know.
You realize Sal's the only one of us that has any kind of rhythm, right?
Tell you what, I love to watch him dance. There he goes. Did you pull your fat yet, or what? Uh-oh. Oh, he's getting serious.
Is that the double dutch?
Yeah, there it is.
How does his body do that?
So, I love this.
He's trying to fall over like they do in the movies. You idiot. The chair's about to fall.
Yeah, yeah, you come down and do it.
Hi. How are you guys doing?
Nothing. Nothing.
Yes, sir. I know what I'm talking about. Keep your woman and keep your woman side.
Hey, is that a good song you got going? Listen to it?
Yes.
Yeah, because the wire's hanging out.
The wire is swinging around your body, unconnected to anything, any source of sound. Then they're gone.
They think I'm a nutcase.
You are a nutcase.
Here we go. Let's send in the angry customer.
Good, there you go.
You disgust me.
Look at Joe going for the Academy Award here.
At work?
How do you respond?
I pinched the shit out of her.
I mean, all I did was pinch the shit out of her. Pinch, pinch here, pinch, pinch there. I mean, pinch, pinch everywhere. Well, we met online. I thought it went well. Clearly, I can't read it. So,
yeah, I guess not.
I guess I was off. One pinch too many, as the saying goes. I mean, do you think I deserved it?
No. Yeah! That guy's pinched a girl or two in his day. Hey, how's it going, man? How are you?
Coming in. Here we go.
Some stuff out. But it's okay. It's all gonna be. It's all gonna be.
Don't ever do that to me again.
How crazy is that?
I accidentally made her dad have a medium stroke.
I accidentally made her dad have a medium stroke.
Medium stroke?
How's yeah.
I was doing to a medium stroke.
Well, he was there. He was, and I went up to him, and I, you know, gave him a little kiss. I don't know, and something dislodged in him, and he had a medium stroke.
Okay.
Medium to heavy, if I'm gonna be honest with it. But let me ask you something. Does that warrant getting water thrown in your face?
Not water, but it would probably be something a little bit heavier than water. Oh!
So you think I deserve it?
Yeah, I think so, yeah. I think you got up lucky.
Have a seat right here. We'll call you in a sec.
Wow, this is a diverse group. All right, buddy, you want to call your first person?
Yeah, let's get to it.
Simmy can't stand your bits. You need that? Simmy can't stand your bits either. Wandamian crucifix plate. Wandamian crucifix plate.
He's not laughing at anything.
Denise Fat. Denise Fat. Maybe I'm mispronouncing them. Jury prosciutto. Jury prosciutto. Ricky Ticky Bobby Wobbin. Ricky Ticky Bobby Wobbin. The dude from Cheers. The dude from Cheers. And so this is not, these are names that they've given me the wrong names. No, it's mayhem up here.
This is something wrong here.
Avocado Fuchs.
Tell them that there's something, but that there's not.
Oh, I'm mispronouncing it. It's avocado f***s. Well, I mean, I didn't name these people. They just give me their names. And they went through every name except this last name here.
What's the last name, buddy?
Oh, wow!
Yeah, I'll check. David Crappenshits. David Crappenshits.
David Crappenshits!
No, David? David Crappenshits? It's got to be the wrong list.
Very good, Joseph.
Joe. Laser nipples, buddy.
Laser nipples.
There you go.
All right.
Joe, your shoulder's killing you, right?
Shoulder's killing me, sorry. Shoulder's hurting.
I spray my shoulder jacking off my tires.
I spray my shoulder jacking off my tires. I was doing an oil change.
I was lubing up the car.
I was lubing up the car. And
then I had to jack off the tire.
And I had to jack off the tires.
Some of these air fresheners smell like my daddy when he comes out of the shower.
Some of these air fresheners smell like my dad when he comes out of the shower.
My kids are coming in late if you want to stick around and meet them.
My kids are coming in late if you want to meet them.
Get this! I got a gay tree in my yard.
Get this, I got a gay tree in my yard.
Go get a part in the aisle and make sure he sees your butt crack.
Do we get his parts or? We got the 42s back here.
Look at this guy's face.
Larry, we got them 42s.
Joe, you step around the counter, go help this guy, and sneak up on this guy like you're Dracula.
Can I help you?
Joe, keep going. Joe, follow him outside.
Joe, sunlight! Sunlight!
All right, guys, here you go. Joe, whatever you do, Sal takes the blame for.
And Sal, whatever you do, Joe takes the blame for. This is beautiful.
Oh, what's he got planned?
I took that out so you could hear me. They're putting these on sale now. Buy two, get one half. This whole section.
Thank you.
Yeah, you had the headphone in. I don't know if you can hear me. You got it, bud. Enjoy your shopping. Man.
Yo, you covered that so quickly. That was impressive. You were right in there.
What's he got up his sleeve?
Stupid ass.
What?
Nailed it.
That's weird.
You gotcha.
Oh.
It was a fun little game I played with the toilet tissue. All right, then.
Very nicely well done, Joe.
Hold this.
Oh. Here we go.
Surprise, I gotcha.
Joe, your turn.
Just wait right here 1 second.
Oh, wow. Wow.
Oh, Sal, you're dead.
This is notice from this gentleman over there.
Hi. I asked him to pass that.
You know what?
Thank you very much. I want to... Are you kidding me?
Nicely done, fellas.
Two thumbs up.
Mike's Donut Shop asking customers if they want to donate to our charity of the day.
The catch is we don't know what the charities are because we've written them for each other.
Yeah, we've got to read the name out loud and get a donation. If you can't get any donations, you lose.
Wait, we work here?
Yeah. We work here.
All right, this glazed donut. And we're doing a collection for a charity today. It's about there's too many churches. Oh. There's churches everywhere, that's what I'm saying. So we're gonna collect the fund and knock some down. You understand where I'm coming from?
Yes, sure.
Right? Yeah. You wanna give me a dollar?
Later.
Okay, I'll talk to you later about it. 125. Okay. So we're doing a local collection for my charity that I'm trying to get some funds for. So we're looking for donations for Hand Jobs Across America. So it's sort of like Hands Across America, where everybody holds hands, but here they're holding something else. It helps everybody. I mean, there's all winners in it. So we're just looking for some money to help, you know, get the fun started. No donation? Okay, that's all right.
Another show. Striking out.
Here's your donut. I will tell you, by the way, we're actually raising money in the store today for a charity. So if you're interested, I'll show you what the charity is real quick.
Okay. Explain that one, bud.
It's a fake charity. I've worked for fake charity for many years now. It's an international association to fight globalization and deforestation in the transatlantic countries specifically. This fake charity is the best fake charity out there. So we're trying to raise money for this fake charity.
You got odds on this? There's no way, right?
Do you have a quarter or anything like that for this fake charity? You would? Oh.
It says fake charity. What more can we do?
I know what it says. I see it.
Thank you so much. At the fake meetings we have, well, I'll tell everyone. I have a charity that I'm running here today. So we're raising money for a great cause. It's come on, people. It's, you know, like, come on, people. Like, come on. Just come on. You know, like, we're trying to get a big rally together. You know, the great thing about this is it's guys, girls, anybody can join. We can all come on, people. I, for one, love come on, people. Sure, like, come on, people. Yeah, just 46 cents to come on, people.
Sam Ash giving music lessons to students.
Aside from the fact that we have no musical ability, we won't know what instrument we're teaching until they walk in.
And to make things worse, we've recorded a secret song for each other that we'll be forced to play during the lesson. The goal is to get your student to sign up for another lesson. If you can't get them to sign up, you lose.
It's the Jokers in a double down challenge.
Here she comes.
Oh, no. They all stand up bass.
Get my stand-up bass. I'm not sure how to.
He doesn't even know how to take it off the stand.
Oh. Oh, Have you ever played the stand-up bass before? It's like a big violin.
Have you ever played violin before?
When I was really young.
A violin is like a small stand-up bass. Like a guitar, you go the opposite ways, right? And you can hear the different sounds as you go down.
I promised myself I'd never fall for a student again.
I promised myself that I would never fall for a student again.
Then you walked in. Oh.
And then you walked in.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
And here we are.
I might be playing the strings. But you're pulling the strings of my heart. Oh.
But you are pulling the strings of my heart.
Why don't we show her your demo?
I actually have a demo. Me playing the stand-up bass, so you can hear it. You heard all the quality Santa bass in there, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's just So what do you say? You want to sign up for another class?
Don't do it.
I will sign up for another
class. All right! Oh, wow. We made it too fun! Yeah.
All right.
Uh-oh.
Hi, uh-oh, this,
she's about to faint.
Oh, hi, how are you?
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you were about to faint. No, it looked like you were about to faint. Are you okay?
Yeah, I saw the whole thing. It looked like you were about to go down.
His stupid face and eyes.
Yeah.
Really?
You saw it, right?
Yeah, I saw the whole thing. I thought you were going down. Wow. Stay hydrated. Thinks?
Yeah.
Guys. She's walking into a surprise party.
How is it?
Come on. We got a surprise coming. No, come in.
Quick.
See, she'll hide with you right now.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Okay, good. The next person coming in, it's their birthday,
so we're hiding for the surprise party. Come on.
Come here, quick. You might shout surprise when they come in.
Get down.
What is happening? Guys, get giddy with excitement.
This is crazy.
This poor woman.
I can't stand it. I really can't stand it.
Stop surprising.
Look at her. All for some treats.
Thank you. The premium.
I can't believe no one's walking in. At what point does she just give up?
I mean, this is ridiculous.
Joe, tell her she's a disgrace to our family.
Don't you.
Come on. Tell her right now.
Don't you dare.
You're a disgrace.
Don't say that.
Here we go.
Stop it.
It looks like someone's coming in. Here we go.
There is. Go ahead.
You're a disgrace to your family.
Surprise!
It's your birthday.
No.
Oh. Come on, it's the wrong person. Well, Murray's our big loser. Murray, I got a question for
you.
What's the first concert you've ever seen?
Yanni.
This show is pure Yanni, as you see, which means it's just him and his piano and his camera guy.
Oh, yes. And not only are you a camera guy, you're the world's worst cameraman.
In a matter of seconds, globally famous Yanni will be on the stage.
An icon.
Here we go.
Welcome, everybody. What I'm going to be doing tonight is I'm going to start with a song. This one is called To Take, To Hold.
Excuse our language, but James is going to f*** this whole song up.
And if you notice, guys, there's this big screen here that everyone gets to see. Now, we just wanted you to block Yanni. Keep going left, buddy. Keep going. Okay, stop right there for a second. Little to your left.
This is fucking
little to your left. Keep going left. Big
this
step left.
I was like, what is he recording?
He's blocking
it. Stop. Play your feet. Now duck down. Duck down on your knees. Go to knees. There you go, Mark. There you go. All right, Murr, work your way around. We're just play peekaboo here. Pop out. One, two, three. Murr, we want you to block your side of your fat face. Go ahead.
Yeah.
Go in slow. Stop. Love it high.
The whole crowd is laughing at you.
The whole crowd is.
Okay, Murr, go around to the front there.
Mm-hmm.
Lead on the piano. And
hit
slip,
the keys.
Slip and hit the keys.
Oh my God.
Apologize to him.
I'm sorry.
Keep doing squats. Jump little hops.
Hop around them.
Oh boy. I don't know about you, but I think this is the worst camera work I've ever seen in my life. What are you doing?
I am so sorry, Mr. Yanni.
I'm just a huge fan.
I'm pretty good at the piano.
I am, so I'm just a huge fan. I'm actually pretty good at the piano.
I know one man's dream.
I know one man's dream, your song.
Murray's been taking lessons, but he doesn't know how to play it.
You know one man's dream.
Well, I took lessons.
Show me. Show me.
Murray didn't know he was gonna perform.
Son of a bitch.
So we're gonna make a play in front of Broadway?
Go ahead.
Murr, I have never seen you sweat like this before.
Oh, my God.
I like your camera work a lot more. Move over.
Yes.
Nice work, stage director.
Oh, there we go. I did well.
Excellent job. Excellent job.
I appreciate the help.
You won't sip at all?
I don't drink. You got to sip.
There's no way I can convince you to drink.
No, I'm gonna distract.
Hey, Sal, do you know that when you take a drink out of a straw, 30% of it goes back into the drink?
He's making up.
Sal, if somebody goes to the bathroom and they touch themselves.
Don't tune them out.
Then wait, and then they don't wash their hands.
The
but
straw
then they touch
is in the drink.
The straw in the drink. Basically, you have somebody's penis in your mouth.
Hi, guys, I was sitting here earlier. Did you see a wallet? I lost my. No, it was a black. It's a black wallet.
What is that right there? What is that?
This is not.
Oh,
is
that
it?
He's switching the drinks.
No.
He's got her drink. Like right in there.
No, I didn't see.
He's got her drink.
Were you guys sitting here a long time?
He's got sips aplenty now.
No.
Why did you keep going, you idiot?
You're gonna have to go for speed on this one. Follow my lead.
Come with you right now?
No. No, wait. Wait here.
You just said follow your lead. You just
follow my lead, but don't follow me. Literally, just my lead.
Guys, I'm seeing a well-oiled machine out there.
All right, guys, we need five more to tie.
What's he gonna do? What's he doing?
Whoa! Whoa!
I'm home, an all-you-can-eat buffet.
Joe, you don't need a plate today.
Okay.
You'll put the food in your pockets.
Oh, God.
Hit it again. They're talking about you right now. Is there enough sushi in those pockets? Now go sit next to those guys and start eating it out of your pocket. They are zeroed in on you. Joe, really dig into your pockets.
He's got 2 pounds of raw fish in his pockets.
Here we go.
He's looking now.
He's laughing. They're laughing and trying not to look. Dude, by the way, this is gross. Eating raw fish and rolling around in the lint of your pockets.
We got him. I got him.
Joe, drop a piece of sushi on the floor in front of him. Pick it up and pop it in your mouth.
Joe.
God, it's not that important. Just say no.
He's going in for seconds.
Oh, they're out.
You drove him away.
You got it, Joe. What am I going to do?
Well done.
You got it, buddy.
Hello, how are you?
cheese fries.
Joe, you see that black box? Open that up.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, there's some fried Twinkies. Grab that, go back to the sink, and just start eating them shamefully. Just make eye contact with her. She's just staring at you.
I'm all right with you.
Start going fast and Joe starts shoving him in. Ask her if she's ready to place her order.
Are you ready?
You should see your face.
I have it from the 20s.
All over everywhere.
You, what'd you, are you ready to order?
I ordered the cheese fry.
Oh, a cheese fry. You wanted that for real?
You.
Cheese fry. Okay, so one cheese fry?
Wipe your mouth.
Joe, start eating the rest over the sink. Try to finish it over the sink. Joe, dry heave.
Well, what is he doing?
Now get the hand soap, slap it all over your mouth, over the confectionery sugar.
Come on, what are we?
Don't use water, just rub it all over your face.
God.
Joe, just duck your head under that friggin' water faucet and wash off your face.
Oh, God.
Is there a Twinkie in your boy you can shove in your face while you do it?
Oh, God, don't leave me.
Can I get my fries, please?
That's you. That's on me. Everything's for you. Yeah. I had a little bit of a breakdown.
Yes, you did. I see you.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm trying to.
I wish we had it on video. Guess weight. 1, 2, 3.
210.
225.
Me?
Yeah. 215.
Zodiac sign. 1, 2, 3.
Scorpio.
Pisces. So I'm a Pisces too.
Yeah. Blood type yeah. On 3. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, negative?
I had no clue. You guys remind me of that show, Impractical Jokers.
What's that?
They go into different areas and they put an earpiece on and they dare each other to like do dumb.
How do you guys get away with the show? This guy is on the show. He knows the show. He doesn't realize it's Sal and Q.
They went to a mall and the joke was he had to get somebody to cuddle with him.
He's like, what is it? He's describing me.
The mall.
Yeah, she's in the mall.
That guy sounds weird.
It's the guy that looks like a ferret. They're doing really good in the ratings, the +3 ratings.
Like, you're not getting tired of it yet? Really?
They come up with.
They keep it fresh.
Yeah.
Sal keeps complimenting the show. You want to go in and say hi?
Let me see if I can get it on my phone. Yeah, that's the best part about it. Is just
pull it up on your phone. Pull it up on your phone.
Oh, that is those guys.
Glowing endorsement.
Yeah, that's great, man. I'm glad you like the show, right, dude. That's great. You were just on it, so
thanks for asking about it. This guy in red, buddy. Gary never gave me back my hedge clippers. Gary never gave me back my hedge clippers.
Yeah?
Gary never returned them.
Do we know each other?
You know Gary?
No, I think you got me confused with somebody else, but we can keep playing around if it makes you happy.
Gary never gave him back to me.
Okay, give him a call. Text him.
Everybody's saying to give him a call. Thank you, buddy. Full volume.
Not even a hint of a whisper. Joe, I'm gonna try something a little different. Whoever you go up to, did you fart? Here we go.
Why fart? Why?
Pete Shirt.
It's your husband right next to him.
Did you fart?
Did you fart?
Fart? Are you serious?
Yeah. No, you didn't.
Okay, because I thought I
heard and smelled one.
Okay.
No, it's okay. I'm just curious.
I think I know how not to get the police called on me today.
Really? You got an idea?
I wore my nice black shoes and a salmon shirt.
Why are you calling it salmon, too?
It's pink.
Is this not the color of a salmon?
It is, actually, yes.
I stand corrected. Yes. Guy with the crutches.
He can't get away.
Buy the ticket. Take the ride.
Buy the ticket, take the ride.
I'm sorry?
Buy the ticket, take the ride.
Where?
He's got a whisper.
All you gotta do is buy that ticket, my friend. It's such a fun ride. You're gonna love this ride so much, man.
Why do I feel Murray's had this exact conversation many times before in his life?
No ride.
Are you sure?
Absolutely not.
Full volume, full volume.
Not even a wisp of a whisper. This guy here in the stripes?
Want a finger paint? Do you want a finger paint?
What?
Excuse me?
Can you back up, son?
Like, get a little bit too close.
I'm good. I'm good.
She's pulling her son away.
The mother bird instinct kicked in.
Well, you got it, a whisper. She's whispering, call the cops.
What a weirdo!
Put this, but just to say it. We've dressed Joe as a mermaid. He has to crawl from the water to a plate of donuts.
That's it!
That's it! That's all there is to it!
I think the easiest way to do it is to use momentum.
It is so funny seeing him peek over the dune.
He looks like a fat version of D-Day.
Oh, my God.
Trying to get him.
Look at everybody. That's so good.
Be honest, can you smell the donuts from there? Oh, that's, what's that, a glazed? That's a glazed. I'm dry humping this thing. I'll dry hump my way to a donut.
This is why mermaids don't exist.
I always thought mermaids would be more graceful. You are no Daryl Hannah.
How you doing, buddy?
Not good. I really want a donut. But my body is shutting down.
Yeah, you can always take the loss, buddy.
Day's over, guys. I'll take the loss.
Stay, buddy. It's okay. Joey, here you go, bud.
Oh, the seagulls.
This one's mine.
Get out of here, you sons of bitches. Get up. Ah! These are my donuts. Come on.
396.
Sal, take out your phone. Oh, so annoying.
Oh, so annoying.
My dad keeps sexting me at work.
My dad keeps sexting me at work, you know?
You do that with your dad?
No, I don't. That's why I'm so confused. Thanks, guys.
Are you open?
Lane 8's not Opes.
I'm not Opes, sorry.
No?
No.
Back Opes.
Back Opes. Hey.
Hey.
Sorry, not Opes.
I have to still count this draw. I have to count the draw out, so I'm not Opes right now. Sorry.
Back Opes.
Back Opes.
Not Opes.
Yeah.
Nah.
You got that off?
Not Opes. I'll be Opes again soon.
Can you, like, give me a heads up?
I would, but just not Opes right now. I'm sorry, not Opes.
Back Opes.
Lane 8, Opes. Lane 8, open.
All right, buddy, let her in.
So you got the avocado.
Sal, keep hitting buttons on the thing.
Just the one avocado?
Yeah.
Ha 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 ha
right, now just duck down.
Yeah, reach up with one hand and now just keep tapping the keys.
Pop up, shut the light, and say, not oops.
Lane 8, not oops.
Hello, hello.
Hi, how are you?
How is everybody?
Great.
Anthony? You weirdo.
So imagine you are starting a city from scratch. How would you attract tourists?
I would make travel, like, all-inclusive.
Joe?
I said, run advertisements on national TV claiming we caught an alien.
Is the alien alive, or?
Hopefully he's alive.
Nobody wants to see a dead alien.
Great. Anthony?
Well, I said, everybody is legally single when they're in town, like those Purge movies.
Did you see the Purge movies?
Yeah, the Purge movies are about killing each other.
Oh, I didn't actually see them. I thought it was like purging wives and husbands.
No.
Okay, let's talk about who the mayor of your city would be. Anthony?
Yeah, your mother. Yeah.
Joe, who would you choose as mayor?
Yeah, I'd be, I'm the mayor because I flex nuts. This is slang for having bullet hole scars.
I flex nuts? What?
Having bullet hole scars, I thought, would put out that fear. You know, I flex nuts.
Moving on, how do you plan to deal with pollution?
I just went off something existing. I said the city bike program, but with horses.
So there's just horses lined up. You can just swipe your credit card and take a horse?
Yes.
But bikes don't cause pollution, so why?
Well,
why replace them with horses?
Yeah, that is a good point, I guess. You know, and horses, they flex nuts.
That's why I'm on board with it, but besides that.
This is my new favorite term. I've never heard it before today.
All right, let's look at how would you deal with a major emergency?
Listen, I would have a frank discussion about cannibalism with the children. Then I'd kill someone quickly so everyone knows I mean business.
What?
Where did you guys come from?
I think we have a lot of good stuff here. Write down the name of the person that you would not take with you to develop a new city.
Who do you think?
I think Joe's getting kicked out.
I think Hugh gets kicked out.
I think Hugh's the one.
I think Hugh lost.
Here we go, they're in.
I got an idea.
Oh, so you win, Q.
Place your hands on the car.
And the game is afoot.
The second they come off, even if it's by accident, you lose.
Dude, get off me.
Here we go.
Mer, what are we doing?
What the hell are you doing?
I caught this guy siphoning gas from your car, so I hit him with a baseball bat. Could you hit 911?
I got a busted leg, and I'm trying to get to CVS. Are you heading there? Can you drop off at CVS?
Nice, Murray, nice.
Thanks, man, I appreciate it.
You're gonna let a bloody, wounded person in your car? That seems very odd, sir.
Great, I'll close the door.
Keep your hands on. Good luck, Mark, keeping your hand on the car when you shut it and get in.
Get away! Get away! My hand's on the outside of the... I don't know who
you are. Exactly.
I parked a block away. I thought I could walk there.
Where's your car keys?
Right here.
Let me see.
Right there.
Let me see.
Mark doesn't have car keys.
Listen.
All right. So I gotta go. I seriously gotta go to work.
Now he's getting mad.
You gotta get off my car.
Okay, you got it. We're moving right now for you.
All right.
God, this is f***ing nuts.
I'm going to talk to these guys over here and see where y'all coming from.
All right.
Kid, what do we do, man?
How does this play out?
On three, we're going to take our hands off together. One, two, three.
Oh! Wow. After all that, it's a draw.
Here we go. The
rematch is on. No ties.
Right. Follow my lead.
Follow your lead.
Yeah.
Put your hands on in three, two, one. Here we go.
Hello, miss. We work for Classic Cleaners. Yes, and we work here. We offer a complimentary service that whenever you pick up your dry cleaning, we give you a push off.
So get started. It saves your gas mileage. Guys, pull away. We're going to give you a little push.
It's going to save you a little
Thank
gas
you so much
mileage.
For coming to Class of Cleaners. Let's see you outrace me, bitch.
Oh, man!
Okay, there you go. There you go. There you go. Good.
I won! I won! I won!
Murray, you're done! Everybody tonight is coming to see Tight Fright. They're a metal band here in Brooklyn.
All right, baby boy, you're at the front door. You're collecting cover charges. You got that fanny pack stacked with cashola.
Yeah. That James, official yep. staff badge. You're all set.
How's it going, man? How are you?
Here we go.
Good, good. We're collecting for the band tonight.
Fine.
All right, thank you.
Thanks.
So what Q doesn't know is there's no cover tonight.
This is a,
it's
free
show.
Are we all collecting for the band tonight?
That's fine.
Thanks, brother. Thank you very much. Enjoy this show.
Thank you.
Thanks very much.
The power of a damn lanyard.
Okay. Wow. That's great. Wow.
That fanny pack's getting fat.
Oh, thanks so much. Enjoy the show, sir.
Every single person is giving him money.
Oh, cool. Thank you.
Well, that's a lot of money.
I never thought I was going to say this, but am I going to get punished anytime soon?
We're punishing you with boredom.
Yo, this place is jam-packed.
All right, Q, you could come on back here.
Great job, bub. Excellent job.
There you go. Okay. Your shift's over.
Shift's over. We'll take the fanny
anymore.
Pack.
You don't have to work the door anymore.
All right.
You did good, though. You got
thanks.
A lot of money.
Now what?
Go back in the club.
Head back out. You'll know what to do when the time comes.
Am I singing?
You might be. Good luck, Tight Fright. There he is.
Yeah, I'll take a beer.
All right, get a beer. That's fine. Settle in, buddy.
Settle in.
Yeah. Hey, everybody. Can I have your attention for one quick minute here, real quick?
Here we go. Here we go.
Tight Fright is going to come out here in just a few minutes, but I have a quick announcement that it's been brought to my attention that somebody was outside collecting money.
Pearl Square.
Go, that's good. You survived, buddy. You survived.
Oh,
but you do look like a real ass.